the most promising COVID-19 vaccine you may not know about. Behind the leading COVID-19 vaccine brands, another brand is awaited by many countries to get emergency use authorization. Although the name rang in the past months, it seems the brand went into a low-key and was overshadowed by the Johnson & Johnson's vaccine. Novavax is a highly anticipated newcomer. Some governments are already seeing its potential even though its Phase 3 clinical trials are still ongoing. According to Politico, Novavax's COVID-19 vaccine is considered the most promising so far. This dark horse may resolve several issues linked to vaccine rollouts, including the disparity in dose distribution and problems linked to select vaccine brands. The company pledged 100 million doses to the U.S. alone after getting $1.6 billion for development and manufacturing. It also promised 1.1 billion doses for low- and middle-income nations like India, which is currently battered by record-high cases and deaths. However, Novavax's vaccine is yet to get conditional approval, and that may be decided in the coming months. Lawrence Gustin, a global health law professor at Georgetown University, said, "I do think it's going to play a larger role." Gustin added that J&J's vaccine boosted vaccine rollout in the U.S., but issues in the Baltimore plant and blood clot reports hit the company's reputation. These problems may last for quite a while, and Novavax is a definite welcome help to further bolster the rollout. If the latter gets EUA, four vaccine brands will become available in the country. This should speed up the daily vaccination rate and enable the U.S. government to begin exporting doses to poor regions. India right now sorely needs millions of doses from any country willing to supply. There's another reason why Novavax is in the spotlight. Its vaccine is expected to be an excellent alternative if something happens to the mRNA vaccine supplies, which are sustained by Pfizer and Moderna. Though what may affect Novavax's supplies is the ongoing pause by Serum Institute of India. SII had no choice but to lend a hand in India's currently growing COVID outbreak, and over a billion doses are at risk. On March 11, Novavax announced that its vaccine showed high efficacy against the original SARS-CoV-2 and its variants. The overall efficacy rate was 96.4% against mild, moderate, and severe COVID-19 caused by the original strain. It showed an efficacy rate of 55.4% against the South African variant and 86.4% against the UK variant. For preventing severe disease, hospitalization, and premature death, the vaccine demonstrated 100% efficacy.